Ever wondered who first pondered over the concept of zero or how the planets revolve in their celestial dance? The credit for these profound concepts goes to a remarkable figure from the 5th century, an Indian scholar known as Aryabhatta. Born in 476 CE in the region of Kusumapura, present-day Patna, India, Aryabhatta demonstrated an extraordinary knack for numbers and the cosmos from an early age. His life's work began when he was just 23. A young man with a curious mind and a burning passion for knowledge. One of Aryabhatta's earliest and most significant contributions was his work on the concept of zero. He was among the first to understand and articulate the idea of nothingness in numerical form. This may seem simple to us today, but in an era when mathematics was in its infancy, the concept of zero was revolutionary. But Aryabhatta didn't stop there. He also introduced the world to the decimal system, a concept we take for granted today, but was a major breakthrough in those times. His work paved the way for more complex calculations and mathematical models, revolutionizing the way we understand and use numbers. In addition to his mathematical prowess, Aryabhatta had a deep fascination with the cosmos. He developed a comprehensive model to explain the motion of planets and the Earth's rotation on its axis. His astronomical model was so precise that it could predict lunar eclipses and solar eclipses with high accuracy. Aryabhatta's work was not confined to his homeland. His theories and concepts traveled far beyond the Indian subcontinent, influencing scholars in the Middle East and eventually Europe. His work formed the foundation of the mathematical and astronomical studies that followed in later centuries. Aryabhatta's contributions to mathematics and astronomy were not just revolutionary for his time. They continue to hold relevance today. The concept of zero and the decimal system are fundamental to our understanding of numbers and are used extensively in various fields from computer science to finance. His astronomical model, while refined and expanded upon over the centuries, remains a testament to his incredible scientific acumen. So, the next time you gaze up at the night sky, remember the man who first mapped the dance of the planets. And the next time you work with numbers, remember the man who gave us zero and the decimal system. Aryabhatta's influence extends far beyond his time and place, reaching into the heart of our modern world. His legacy is a testament to the power of human curiosity and the relentless pursuit of knowledge.